And thus, Dahlia died at the age of 20 months. And there are more than a few Easter eggs and weird stuff. Yeah, I'll believe that. But Dahlia, you served us well. I feel really bad for her now. Fuck. How sad. And the festival's here. 10% discount on the Rite of Union, so now it's actually an ideal month. That's a really good stack growth. And in Hanukkah and Runmaru, learned 27 skills. Sucks to be part of your clan. Yeah, kind of. Collected wisdom? The Ash of Heaven. Oh, it's that area. Gonna check something right now. There is no tournament, alright? Get rid of some of this that I don't need. So many of this one sword! How much is that sword even worth? It's worth 1,496. That's alright, but we'll keep one just for the sake of it. That brings us to 32,000, so that's not that bad. Hotspring. I remember going into both, actually. The Crystal Cavern was interesting, to say the least. And the Hot Spring? I couldn't solve it that much. The final thing where it was like, or one of, I don't know if it was the final one or not, but one of the areas that mentioned, oh yeah, here's a different colored hot springs. Go into them in certain order, and you'll just get fancy stuff. Now Smugmaru is there, and then it's a little bit more toward the prime area, but because of the discount, I kind of want to jump headfirst into it. Even if it's not ideal, you'd go with you probably, and... I mean, for the body stat down there, that's actually not bad, the third stat. Who the hell are you? Because you look very dignified. And then this evil-looking person. And fire. I think I'm gonna still save my devotion until she's 14 or something to try and go with that. Wait, what are you? Pretty good, decent stat, actual. Thing. I kinda wanna go for you just to see what happens. If I get a twin, and how would it could be? Because I could have twin perfect people. Gotta make an offering. I don't know, you've looked after us so long. Let's give you a new musical instrument. You like those, right? But I think Soothing hot spring. Merge two people's face together to have a good laugh at the results. Oh, that, right, these things actually roll something else, damn it. I think I'm gonna take my first break of the stream right now, guys. I've been streaming for 2.5 hours now, so that way I can get up, get some more water that I'm out of, go to the bathroom, just stay active, make sure I'm not sitting here for the whole time. So, gonna be right back, and I am gonna switch it over to the BRMX screen, but that means we'll be playing still, so at least it's not gonna be just nothingness. So, enjoy that. And I'm back. Walked around a little bit, played with the cat, got some water, even got a little snack. Not good for my health at all, but it was good. Apparently someone in the household decided to get a thing of Oreos, finally crush them up, get some chocolate, liquefy it, dip the crushed Oreos into them, and then put them in the fridge to cool down, and it was amazing. It's like a little ball of chocolate with Oreos inside. It's incredibly bad for my health, but it tasted really good. Let's go back to the game. Let's see. Tell your brother there, would you serve under Robert Torres for the Sky 4? Yeah. He keeps his word, he's strict, and he offers sardine bonuses. I'm not sure if any of the other ones have said it, but no Order of the Sky protagonist or person who runs with Prinnies has ever actually offered to give them fair stuff. Well, of course, seems like one who would actually give him fair stuff. I mean, like, he's like, I promised you sardines, so here's a sardine. And he went through the Sky of 4 to make sure that they got sardines, technically. So let's make sure the training still happens. Rod Mario still needs some help. So, Smug Mario, train him good. That Soma, you are about to die soon, unfortunately. Actually, did anything new come in that I could give to you? Because you're going to be entering combat soon. Agility and... not elemental, but not that bad either. I really am starting to favor elemental stuff more than anything other than raw numbers. But let's try something out on you. You are an ex-perfect godchild, so let's see what kind of things this will get us. Spring structure to get their sardines. Indeed it is! We have a good amount of devotion that we can use. We need more money. Damn it. Can I sell anything excess? They need to stay on top of just trying to get as much things as they can. This mentor course thing doesn't need to be here, but if I do make one, I guess I could save for that. Large versus this one. Yep, this is just being raw numbers. Let's think about 100 attack stat, but that Earth Attack Large is actually really good, so let's get rid of you then. And fair element stuff, which I actually really do like more. Close to being able to actually do another another bequeath if we get a lot of good money, actually. If we get a good item, then a lot of good money, we can actually make it by the time that... what is her name? And then becomes actually the age of 14, so that's actually looking pretty good for us. Hey, Sorry about that. Apparently, I did look at something really quick. But aside from that, I think we're going to go back into the dungeon again. Soma, you're unfortunately losing vigor at a rapid pace, and I don't think I... Actually, yeah, let's... Get the town. You're going to get injected a little bit. Hopefully to a good amount. 60, you got the max. Alright, you're coming with us. Whether to live on the battle... To live like a warrior or die on the battlefield like a... Warrior. And maybe actually get rid of... Make it through with the two. Party. You and Soma. 60 vigor points left. Poor Tar thing at rest. No! She can't rest anymore, technically, so we must take her into combat, and she will... Oh, would those stats not be that good? Yeah, that stat was actually really bad, but... We'll do our best and make sure that she doesn't get beaten too much. She can be killed by something other than age, I can guarantee that, especially with the vigor going down as it is right now. I guess let me check really quick right now that if I were to do a thing for Ennin, she would go for him. Which is still perfect. And that would cost me 133k again. I need to get 100k somewhere about. That shouldn't be too hard. Hopefully. This one stayed dead is all. We don't know that. Actually, this has a lot of... This one, we have a lot of fever here. Do I go to my own or not? Nah, let's not go to my own. Let's go to this one, I think. Actually, let's go to the Hexicolor Hot Spring, because that place offered a lot of good things for us early on, or when we first went there. We start out with fever. I know someone's in danger, but she's fine. She's a strong warrior. Or if they're a strong warrior. Nice. You guys are going first, and I don't like that. Dear God! Then again, that was a wind down sort of bunch of debuff stuff, so... I love how no one's buffing Soma either. Not bad. Go to the frogs. I should have waited. I could have timed that a bit better. At least I didn't go first, or right after that. New item. Very good. Come on, Nuiko. Kill them all! Good. Not much fever, though, but Enough for us. Land pendant. New thing. Not let him get away. I still think that thing's cheating in some way. Favor's not over yet. I should have attacked the other one first to try and get more out of the more devotion out of that. Haven't been in here actually. So, what's here? All right, skipping you then. So is the game's fault, your rep? Not always. A lot of times, it's actually me. Just for something right here, it feels like it's actually not where it is. I think I pointed out before where I hit it right when it's about to hit the middle and then suddenly teleports to the back of the whole thing, when it never loops backwards like that. Very nice. Congrats on the kill, Hanako. Thanks. What's in here? Wait. Take a dip in the bath, you'll be transported to another bath, same color for tonight. Oh yeah, we're in this part. And it's about to end! No! Money. And more money! We're getting a lot of money here. We're getting fans to try and get something better for us. Not that. Let's use this. Which honestly does a good amount of money, but we want more from that. Damn it. Alright, we're at 54,000 Rio. That's good. At least, at the very least, at the end of this, we could say, yep, we made a lot of money. Rock in the water that I can't. There you go. That's a terrible roll. That thing's tanky. You hit atrociously. You might die. Actually, no, you're not. Nuko saved you. Or did she? Yes, she did, because that guy's really not getting a turn. Someone say sardines, dude. Madison, we said that earlier. When talking about... Would you serve under Valvatore, the Prinny? That's a new fan. Both actually just kill you right now. Death doesn't want Soma. She's got freaking flyer miles over there. Dark Shower Charm and... lot of money. I can't move though. Thank God that thing didn't get me in the back right there. That could have actually happened. That's a lot of money. That I got a fair amount of. I'm not gonna let it get away, though. Even if there is a chance of getting good devotion from there. Then now in the middle... Hey, Oreshika, welcome back. Soma has not died again, but she's in the dungeon with us, so there is a good chance it could happen. That's for what you missed. New godchild, I think you were there for that. We're gonna try and shoot to get another godchild in before it's too late. Very nice of that. And aside from that, not sure. New echo leveled up, congratulations. I was about to say, did that another green chest I could open up? But no. Wait, what mirror was that? Something hex mirror. Remember, that's the one that lets us get initiative first, always. I must be seeing things. I could have sworn I just saw that. Oh no, there it is, yeah. No mirror last chance. That's terrible. The panda doesn't, I don't think, even sells for much. Coming up shortly. Let's get into a good spot where we can abuse it. Hopefully. Yeah. She has the curse, unfortunately. We have a flute, so we can get out of it. Let's see. What do you do? You sound sort of crazy. A chime of victory? That's actually really good. Why do you give a chime of victory, though? That's normally a... Yeah, sorry, I keep calling her a she, just because we have a lot of females in the group right now, and they not all of them look like they should be female. Where the... Can you start it, or no, you can't? That's not too bad. Want more though, and I don't know what you do, so. What kind of damage can we expect? Nothing! What kind of damage? You could do 200 in a single thing, that's good. Start a joining force for roaring torrents. No. Not yet. Another masking mist on us. Welcome back, and yeah. Actually, you have. No, you don't have any secret arts, damn it. I'm about to say, you could do that! Let's increase Anand's attack by a large margin. Ooh, dodging that. We haven't actually gotten hit yet. But as our turn, let's do a secret art. I don't know what element they are, so... Three water attacks or three air attacks? I don't think you're water, so let's do... Well, we're on a hot spring, so... Let's do wind. Please be good! That's actually really good damage. Can we buff that even more? He dodged that. What? That's new. We still have that on us, so we don't have to worry about that. Do it on him again. Attack what you can. Oh, that's rude. But we're gonna do this again anyways, despite that. We can take it to one attack. Yes. You must be dead. We killed the kitty! Do those things still count? They don't. And we got 1,244 glory. That is very nice. And Soma, you leveled up before you're gonna die. And Hanako, congratulations to you too. No money though. So I'm really disheartened by that. I would murder the kitty. He was trying to hurt me. And we got more loyalty. Actually, that is true. We are actually killing a god of good fortune. This is not good for us. And fever begins in celebration of us killing a cat of good fortune. Oh shit, yeah, the Tengu's. Please not be too bad to me. Black Mirror, nice. Oh fuck, you're so tanky. You might kill me. I don't want that. Oh no, he's just gonna fucking run away and make me waste my resources. Someone's last wish was to kill the kitty. Alright, yeah, let's go with that. That's the actual story now. God, these Tengus are so tanky. I hate them. New fan. I wanna kill them. Poisoned. Please kill. Alright, we got that money for that at least. Double glory for that. Oh, that's actually about to use secret arts. We don't want to do that. Major lava damage to a single enemy. What can we expect from you on this? 300, as much as a regular attack, so that's alright. And they're dancing in celebration for it. Tango, they're so tanky. Joining the one we already have going? No, you cannot. Fuck it, defend. You're still about to die. Just why didn't you kill it? God damn it, that's money going away. Oh shit, that's bad. Remember, it was going to the blue one a certain number of times. Come on. You're not blue anymore. You're not blue either. You're blue. This. Turning point. Now you're all warmed up, it's time to run around and start the return leg of the Hot Springs tour. It'll be an angel or a demon that awaits you. Don't worry, you'll just be taking a look at first. Your life's not in danger, so just enjoy it. Thank you for actually critting. Now we got some money. Selma, you're leaving with 60 vigor. Or whatever it's called. Run Maro's training, how'd it go? Very good, actually. And now Ranmaru can go into combat with us. Go learn skills. Soma, Nuko, and Ranmaru. 6. There were about 1,213 people. That's good. Tough raid in the Garden of Perfection. Maybe. But not busy, yeah. Now let's get rid of all these things that I don't need. Attack, big effects, defense, down, slight effect. 120 attack, but minus 70 defense. That's not slight. The Charm of Victory is actually really nice. It's very lucky that we actually got another one. We're gonna save that for something big when we fight it. Healing items back. And then let's see how much money we can have now. After I actually equip people, though. Just try to get in the habit of doing that first. So, Hanako, for the new fans, we have a new one for you, actually. Not an elemental, unfortunately, but just a new one. Misty Breath has dodge and accuracy, so I don't want to give you something like this, which is just agility up by a little bit. What are the odds that we kill a cat and then we killed a cat of good fortune and now we're going to go to the Garden of Cats? As for Ranmaru, I think I already geared you. Yeah, I already geared you up. So you don't need anything else. Soma, you're about to die, so let's get rid of these things from you. Yeah, you don't need that neither. We're gonna let you die of old age right here, comfy at home. Good, watch some TV. I was about to say watch TV. No, you can't do that in this time period, but you can do something to have fun. And the party will take you out and get Ranmaru. Hopefully with this, the party will be lively enough. While Smugmaro is here, taking care of the house for the moment. Enemy attack large. Actually, I might want to give those to you. Do you already have those? Yeah, I had Divine Wind Bangle. This is just 142 attack. While the other one is a enemy attack down at 59, with the 100 agility, actually. It doesn't actually reflect the 100 agility thing, but... Oh no, we also have one that... let's stick with the numbers, I guess. That for now. Smugmaro will remain in storage for the moment until the time has come. He'll probably be the one training NN's kids after the second month, maybe, for all I know. Or taking over when she's in taking care of the kid. So with that, let's save our mistakes. Save kanryo. Kono mama game o tsuzukeru? And from that, let's head out. Or actually, let's look at our holiday union, just really quickly. You're almost able to go to the next one. We're so close off, and that... Well, actually, alright, would tarnish the thing a bit. How much are we until we go to that next one that we wanted to look at? Oh, you. We're actually not that far off. Only about, what, 8,000 maybe? So let's go to the field to the Garden of Perfection.